I am the great mighty pancake, and I've come to throw my pancakes at you. Yes, power me up, baby. What the heck was that? I hit the bottom of it and it didn't break. Okay, let's do this again. It keeps on doing stuff that I don't need to do. There we go. More coins, but that's it. Okay, where's this fizzle fart? Okay, because you're gonna be a pain. I'm going to crash you right away. Right away, no fanfare, just crash you into the wall. Alrighty. Is that the last one, or is there one another one somewhere? I think there's another one somewhere. There we go. No! I don't need you to do that! No! No, no, no! Get me out of this 2D scape. Here's another bomber. We call it a bomber because that's all it does. Generating the rails, please. Wow, is that all your eyeballs? So I've kicked in the keister, and now it's dead. Bye-bye, bummer. I thought this was a fishing one, I guess not. Okay, let's try and find all of our, find all the Cocos. Find all the Cocos, and then we can go ahead and do the mission. You can tell me there's no Cocos on the top levels there. Nope. Well, you know what time it is. Time for the sighting to continue. Oh, this one's going to take a few tries. Because you see, these red ones are going to be on different paths. The same path. I mean, that'd be nice if they're on the same path. That's yummy. Okay, so we're close. I can just do it for speed. And 8 rings. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Thank you. almost got squished. I need 80 rings. Where, how am I going to get 80 rings? Because I was only at 30 or so. There's 4 of an answer, 10 rings. This isn't a speed run because it's going to keep on spiking me when I'm not needed, when it's not needed. Yes, of course, we're flying high. It's only 70 though. Is there another one down here or something? What? Okay, let's retry it then, and let's try this other direction. Because one of these directions is going to have more rings. Let's be careful not to lose our rings. That's all that can be said about this part. Oh, this part. Get through that hole before it spikes me. There we go, we got 100. That was close. There we go. Excellent. All clear. Okay, let's leave side space. Vault keys. I got every last one. I think I got all the vault keys now. Okay, so what's next? Where's next? What do I go to next? S rank clear, and then there's that one. I have to figure out how to get over to this island. And this island. Okay, anything else? Not really. Uh,
Of all the ancient temples I've been in, this one might be the coolest.
But there's no actual entry to it. You can't really go in, unless you're talking about that arch area. Okay, nope, no, no. Okay. This is the closest to fast travel you get in this game. At least until you actually unlock fast travel. There we go. Took a bit of fighting. Then I had to fight it a little bit. Where do I need that? Where do I want to go? I think it's down this way. Think over there. Actually, how many emeralds? I'm down 2 emeralds. Ooh. Here we go. Yes, it's a... No! Ooh, boost gauge upgrade, yes. Let's increase speed. 4 levels. Beautiful. I activated them in reverse order and it still worked. Okay. Does that finish out the map? No. There's like one more, I guess. Yep, right there. There it is, right there. I think that's the last one to have to do. Is there anything that says it? I'm gonna get fishing spots down here. Meaning you have to go all the way over here. That said, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do the action stuff because it's just attack power, yes. We got one more. Oh, isn't that here? Yeah. So I have to talk to Elder Coco again, just get my last boost upgrade. Oh, that works. Let's do the challenge first, and then we'll worry about something else. Gassicus. Aha! The King Coco. Or is that the Queen Coco? I don't know. But that does give me all the boost upgrades. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so here we go. And the next one. Next mission. Come on. Probably don't need it, but hey. Let's finish up all the missions. Thank you for watching to the end of the video. And I believe that it's time for me to say my good things. So if you like, press the like button in the comment. Other than that, you can do what you like. You can click down the video. I think that you've reached this far. I can give you the mighty syrup is served, having it flow, and have a flipping good day.